Honestly, I had a long day. When you're too nice, some niggas will come at you the wrong way. I can feel my patience going away. That's why I'm good weed blowing. The only nigga with 2 billion views don't hardly get noticed. Slash dopest nigga when he got his kush jar open. Probably getting a hot tub with my girl soaking. Watching VH1 tripping or Adult Swim. Them niggas kinda cool, but they can't flow with him. After we done, I smoke one, then we go again. I'm tall, slim, and know how to stack my bread. Instead of running, you be throwing it back instead. I run game, I don't know how to slack. You get money and don't know how to act, that's young nigga shit. I smoke strong cause it help me relax. In the crib, get controlled by an app. I pull up with the stick, hit the switch, hop out, get a bitch. Tell her I ain't really nothing like the nigga she with. She convinced, so she hop up in my 6'4", then we dip.